Most beloved Holy Father, at the end of your apostolic visit to Indonesia this afternoon, we Catholics in Indonesia would like to express our deepest gratitude to you. For us, your visit to Indonesia is a proof of your love, not only for Catholic community here, but also for our nation, Indonesia. In fact, we have experienced and cherished the closeness of the successor of Peter since the beginning of our nation's struggle for independence. Your pilgrimage is long and surely tiring, but nonetheless, you have come to visit us and to bless us and our country. Not only Catholics, but also our sisters and brothers of other faith rejoice at your visit. We have prepared for your visit with prayer and by seeking to understand and deepen our understanding of your message and to seek ways to translate it into action. We can summarize this message in three words that you have chosen as the theme of your visit: faith, fraternity, compassion. With the spirit of synodality, alongside our sisters and brothers from various religious backgrounds, we Catholics want to continue to grow in our faith in Jesus. The sign that we are growing in faith, the fruit we hope for, is through brotherhood that sees all people as fellow sisters and brothers. The sign that our brotherhood is true will be a compassionate disposition manifested in a special concern for our sisters and brothers who are weak, poor, marginalized, disabled, and for the suffering earth, our common home. We promise that after you have departed, we will continue to grow, among other things, in faith, fraternity, and compassion, in accordance with the teachings of the Church and with your guidance, namely responding to God's call to grow towards the perfection of love, holiness, and the fullness of Christian life. Please pray for us and bless us and our nation. May we, as pilgrim of hope, and with the support of your blessing and prayers, become ever more faithful and persevere in following Jesus, who went around doing good, for the glory of the Lord, for the good of our nation, and of all humanity. In conclusion, as you have often requested, we Indonesian Catholics will always pray for you. Bon viaggio, Santo Padre, dal continuare il suo pellegrinaggio di speranza. Selamat jalan, Bapak Suci, melanjutkan peziarahan untuk mewartakan harapan. Terima kasih, terima kasih, terima kasih. Grazie di cuore. Thank you.
Ringrazio il Cardinale Ignazio, come pure il Presidente della Conferenza Episcopale e gli altri pastori della Chiesa in Indonesia, che insieme ai presbiteri e ai diaconi servono il popolo santo di Dio in questo grande paese. Grazie alle religiose, brave donne, grazie. Ai religiosi e a tutti i volontari e con tanto affetto agli anziani, ai malati, ai sofferenti che hanno offerto le loro preghiere. Grazie. La mia visita in mezzo a voi volge al termine e voglio esprimere la mia gioiosa gratitudine per la squisita accoglienza che mi è stata riservata. La rinnovo al signor Presidente della Repubblica, che oggi era qui presente, alle alte autorità civili e alle forze dell'ordine, e la estendo all'intero popolo indonesiano. Si dice che nel libro degli Atti degli Apostoli il giorno della Pentecoste è stato a Gerusalemme un grande chiasso e tutti facevano chiasso per predicare il Vangelo. Mi raccomando, cari fratelli e sorelle, fate chiasso, fate chiasso. Signore, vi benedica. Domino vobiscum. Sin nomine Domini benedictum. Aiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini. Benedicat vos omnipotens, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen.